Get working on the engines. I'll hold them off.
Oh, yes, sir, Mr. Bossy Boots.
You done yet?
Yeah. I was just keeping quiet about it, seeing as you were having such a good time. No, of course I haven't fixed it yet. Twat. All right, I think we can get her flying again. Just give me a bit longer. Prophet, get in!
You seen that before? What the hell is it?
Fuck no! Let's just kill it.
Yeah. Michael? Where the hell are you?
Systems are offline. Reboot sequence initialized.
Michael? Michael, do you read me? If you hear this, you know where to find me. I'm going to kill him.
Thank you. 52% of estimated power apex. Zenosef warship signature detected. ETA, 30 minutes.
Come out and face me!
more.
Liberty Beam, 61%. Power Apex, Wormhole Neck, Maximum Extent. Zenosef Warship, ETA 25 minutes.
Carrier. I can use their power against them.
Power Apex. Warship. 20 minutes.
Trying to tell me something, huh? You don't think charging the nano suit is going to hurt you? Watch this!
Liberty Beam powered. Estimated power apex. Tachyonic particles. Predict warship exposure. ETA 15 minutes.
Expect me to break because of what I've given up, is that it? Let me show you what this machine can do. You and me. Just like you planned, huh? Come on! Is mine! We evolved your technology. I can take double anything you can. I can take double anything you can. not like you at all. I'm not like you. Not like you at all. I'm better than you. Let me show you what I can do.
This one's for Raptor Team, you
son of a bitch. When they came to me with the nanosuit, I sacrificed Lawrence Barnes, the man I was, to become Prophet.
Prophet.
Maybe the greatest tactical combat machine the world has ever known.
Just following orders.
Is it even human?
You might as well be a fucking machine.
But when you've sacrificed everything you had to become a perfect, cold, hard, logical machine, and that machine fails, what happens then?
Marge! Hold on!
Everybody has a choice.
When profit fails, what's left?
Have something, Prophet.
Marge! Hold on!
Something the Ceph will never have or understand.
Lawrence!
It was never just about the suit! Marge! Hold on!
The nanites in your suit are free. They can transform into anything, any form imaginable. Archangel. Total. Orbital. Annihilation.
Thank you. National Road to Recovery Summit earlier today.
Time and again, we look to new miracle technologies to solve all our problems and paid whatever price was asked of us. And in doing so, we lost sight of who we really are and who we can be. The best version of ourselves. A machine must be a tool to serve humanity, not a cage to trap it. As a people, as a world, we've been given a second chance. Let's never forget what we've learned, for the cost of that knowledge has been very high indeed. None of us know what the future holds, but we will make it together, with full recognition of all that has been lost, and all that we have found again.
First week of boot camp. They taught us a lesson. A good soldier knows there's only one thing he can rely on when the chips are down. Not his cutting-edge intel, not his state-of-the-art equipment, not his top-of-the-line weapon, just himself. Took me a long time to remember that. For now, the war is over. I made mistakes along the way, but after all, I'm only human. My name is Lawrence Barnes. They called me Prophet. Remember me.